The 17th of February, and so began our adventure in the Joshua Tree National Park. Not sure what its vast land of never-ending boulder fields had in store for us, we prepared for the infinite possibilities that laid ahead.
Well, we made it here to Joshua Tree. In a few minutes, we're going to leave to a place called Skull Rock to do some bouldering.
Known for its abundance of a very unique tree, Joshua Tree National Park is world-renowned for its rock climbing. It remains a favorite climbing spot, attracting over 1 million people per year. As we ventured through the arena of Skull Rock Canyon, we were still striving to get over the amazement of the fascinating place we had entered that would be ours for the next 3 days. With spirits high, we continued our day of bouldering to another rock outcropping called the Hall of Horrors. Named for its towering boulders, it provides a wide range of climbing routes for all climbing abilities. Joshua Tree National Park encompasses one of the most interesting and diverse patches of desert in the United States. Its namesake species, the spiky, dramatically crooked Joshua Tree, is also considered by many to be the defining characteristic of the Mojave Desert.
Campsite now to meet some outfitters from Joshua Tree. They're gonna help us with some top rope climbing, show us some techniques. It should be fun.
Top rope climbing is a technique rock climbers use to safely traverse a rock face. The rope is secured to a point on top of the rock and to a belayer on the ground. Top roping is most often done on routes that are otherwise unleadable and used as a safety line. The desert is immense and infinitely variable, yet delicately fragile. It is a land shaped by sudden torrents of rain and climate extremes. Rainfall is sparse and unpredictable. Stream beds are usually dry and water holes are few. This land may appear defeated and dead, but within its parched environment are intricate living systems, each specifically evolved to adapt to the extreme climate, and each fragment depending upon the whole system for survival. The park includes parts of two deserts, each with an ecosystem whose characteristics are determined primarily by elevation. Few areas more vividly illustrate the contrast between high and low desert than the Joshua Tree National Park. As the day came to an end, we were treated with a magnificent sunset that was unforgettable. With only 1 day left in the Joshua Tree National Park, everyone could not believe that it was almost over. The challenges we had overcame were marked by that of the satisfaction that could be seen on one's face. This trip was truly an unforgettable experience.